This is Pop Goes the Weasel. To play this piece, place your hands so that your thumbs are sharing middle C and your right fourth finger is going to be on F sharp. You can leave your fourth finger on the white keys until you get to the part in the song where you need it to be there. Here we go. Also play this piece so that your thumbs are next to each other. It might be more comfortable to play that G with your third finger. Try it that way too.